Yo, what's really good, University of Miami Hurricane football fan, your boy Alonzo 1219, aka Hurricane. So, back in the building. I'm pretty sure everybody heard the terrible news today about Killer Cam sustaining a knee injury and being out for the season. And Rooster getting his opportunity. And I think he'll take it. I think he showed last week that he's very capable of being a good back, but a very dynamic back who may bring a few more dimensions than Cam did. We wish Cam all the luck in the world. I appreciate everything he brought to this university, played with his heart and everything. But you know, it's a next man's up mentality. Now, one of the things that I did not like in the Manny Diaz press conference is him saying, you know, how much hungrier the younger kids are. Okay, I'm explaining something to people, and this is just my opinion. You can be hungry. You can be as hungry as you want to be, right? And I'm okay with that. But with him using that as an excuse to me, see, to me, that's a cop-out. To me, that's an excuse. That's just how I feel. To me, it's a cop-out. To me, it's an excuse. Because we all want to see the younger people play. We all want to see the younger players play. But what I want to see is the younger players develop. And we've had a developing issue since Al Golden, to be honest with you. Maybe Randy Shannon. But we've talked about it for the last three, at least on this show, I've talked about it for the past 3 or 4 years about how we are not developing players. Anybody remember the trio of Shaq, Pinkney, and Quarterman? Does anybody remember that trio and how they were not developed? So yes, I definitely want to see the youngest player play. But I want to see them develop even more. And that's my issue. I do not believe that Manny Diaz can develop these young guys. And that's my main issue, is not believing that he can develop these young guys. So if he can't develop these young guys, as I am running my ass off trying to keep up with my buddy, if he cannot develop these young guys, then what is the point of saying how hungry they are? Because what happens when they're full? What happens when that hunger go away? What happens when I'm not as hungry no more, but I can survive off skill and will? See, that's what I haven't seen from any team that has been coached by Manny Diaz. So yes, I am all for the younger players playing, but this is not letting you off the hook, Coach Manny. I'm not letting you off the hook because you're saying you're going to allow the younger players to play and they are hungry. I'm hoping you are eating up development skills. That's what I'm hoping. I'm hoping that you are eating up development skills. Because it doesn't matter how hungry they are if they're not being developed.